Sup YouTube, ZVB Gaming here, and today I'm joined by ZinZangaming. Today we're playing Minecraft, and this is going to be a survival world for YouTube. So let's get right into it.
Yeah, so you going to put my name in the comments? You better.
Yeah, I will. Gosh. Already.
Well, not in the comments, description. Okay, so yeah, guys, if you guys do not know who BigJump25 is, he was one of the people I have played in the past videos. He has made a YouTube account now. It's called ZVB Gaming. I'll put it in the description below. You guys go ahead and check out his channel. I'm just searched up. I'll have it the name in the description below. Oh, sorry. Didn't
you
do
jerk.
That.
Okay, I see this really good, like, nice hill in the distance. So I said, let's get some wood right here, and then we'll go right for that hill over there.
Wait. Oh, dude, you did put bonus chests in. Okay, I'm just going to collect it anyway.
Oh, I didn't. Yeah, I thought I didn't. Okay.
Oh, well.
We won't really use it that much.
I'm using it.
Oh, of course you will. Okay, let's go grab. I'm gonna grab some of this.
I'm not gonna
these
take the,
trees.
I don't
right
really
here
want to take the torches because I don't really want to be.
You should take them. So, oh, never mind. Okay, fine then.
I mean, it won't really matter. Wait, you want to make birch or oak?
I don't really care. I'm just gonna grab as much as over here as I can. Well, that's a fail.
Here, I'll totally make a crafting table of the wood I just got.
Okay, that'd be a good idea.
Okay, I have a stone pickaxe, and it didn't give me any other tools.
So are we going to stay in the same house, or are we going to be split?
We'll just stay in the same house.
Make it
yeah,
easier?
Yeah, we'll just stay in the same house. Yeah, and just make separate rooms.
Here, make us axes. Make us axes. I mean, just make them for both of us, if you have enough stuff.
Okay.
So we can just get all this wood here and bring it up so we don't have to worry about.
Here. I mean, you can make your half. You can make your side of the house, birch. I'm gonna make mine oak because you know I just like oak better than birch.
I'm gonna grab this chest, that's all.
Okay, you can do that. I mean there's nothing much in it.
I'm just taking the chest. I'm not gonna use any of the stuff in it.
Okay.
I wonder why they gave you saplings. Like they're useful for some. I don't know why they just do.
Was that a hiccup? I can't tell if that was a hiccup or not.
Oh no. I'm an idiot. I just dropped my chest in here. I had to go down and get it.
I'm crafting. Wait, you said you need an axe.
Yeah, craft both of us an axe.
Okay, I'm gonna craft myself a sword because I'm gonna kill some pigs.
Okay.
Like this pig in front of me stalking me. What the heck? Okay. There
Thank
you go.
Thank you.
I'm gonna take the crafting table. Okay. I'm gonna kill a couple of pigs.
You maniac.
I mean, you wanna try and make us some food? I mean. What else are you gonna eat in this freaking environment? You're gonna eat
mushroom
grass
stew.
Or what? Oh yeah, okay. You'll go find me some slave now.
Hey, and Jesus. We also have bread. Gosh.
Here, I'm gonna get some sheep.
Okay.
So that when night comes. By the way, did you put this on normal?
No. Dang it. I put it on peaceful. I don't know why. It's just a habit of mine.
We'll just change it after a while.
We'll change it. Okay.
Probably next episode.
So this is gonna be like a 20-minute video.
Yeah.
So this is gonna be a good start.
Yeah. For all these videos, guys. When do you wanna upload these?
I'm probably gonna upload this tonight. So then, so tomorrow people have this. I don't have to worry about editing it tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm gonna probably edit tonight. We can make two episodes tonight, okay?
Yeah.
And then we can edit them. We can edit one tonight and then edit one tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Sounds good?
Yeah, sounds good. I'm just gonna be really tired.
Yeah.
Cause
I mean, if you need me to edit your video. Oh wait, I probably won't be able to. The thing is, we're gonna have to upload these videos at the same time.
Yeah, I'm gonna upload one at night because I'm busy tomorrow on that.
Yeah, so we're gonna have to do that tonight.
Yeah.
You wanna keep this information in? Because I don't know if we should edit it out or what. It won't really matter, I mean.
It won't really matter, yeah. Just giving them a little bit of a heads up.
Yeah, so heads up, guys. I'm gonna throw a basketball at you in 10 seconds, so heads up, you know.
I'll need a birch sap then.
Oh, yeah, grab some of those just in case.
A sap? Okay, never mind then. I just throw one in the water. I'll grab it.
Okay, I have 4 sheep. I don't see.
I have,
I thought I saw a red sheep over there.
67 pieces of wood.
Well, I'm gonna collect these torches because, you know, won't really. It'll probably do us some good. Okay,
I have 69 pieces of wood, so we're good. We're good. Yeah, we don't need nothing else.
I'm gonna grab some saplings.
I can't believe we're getting different types of wood. So this is gonna be like really weird because it's gonna be light and it's gonna be like a darker version of this.
We should probably just make our own houses, but you know, okay, I'm gonna make myself a tree house. I kind of want to make myself a tree house. You can make yourself
there. There's a tree up there. I see in the distance right there. There's a tree. So.
Like I'm gonna have to find like jungle trees and stuff. Actually, no. I'm just gonna make it regular. You'll see, guys.
Okay, I'm gonna start my way up there. I'm gonna start my way up there.
Okay, you do that. I'm just gonna grab a couple more saplings.
I have 5 birch saplings, so don't worry.
I know. I'm gonna just grab oak.
I'm gonna actually take this plant. It's the plant from my house. It seems like really nice.
What? I'm not gonna waste my time. I'm just gonna catch up to you. Okay.
There's some like cows in that on the way here, so just telling you that right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill some of them.
Chickens. There's a chicken on a ledge. Wait, I just see some coal up there in our cave. There's like a little cave under it. We're gonna build that, so there's like a little bit of coal in that. We can get that.
Hey, where are you going? I feel like you're going like the wrong way or something.
I am going the right way. I'm going the right way. Don't worry.
Okay, you are. Okay. Oh, I dropped my map.
Trust me, I'm just trying to figure a way out up there. That's a weird looking arch over there.
Whoa. Yeah, that is. We should build our house underneath there. I want to build my
underneath that big. Underneath that big arch.
Yeah. Okay, I'm heading over that way, cause that's Aquaria.
All the way over there?
I'm gonna light it up.
That thing that looks like a sea in a di- like
get
a
other.
Okay, fine.
I'm not your map.
I'm already up here.
Yeah. You're up on top.
Yeah. I do not want to join a community right now. Yeah, I'm already up here,
dude.
Got
some. I'm gonna grab some coal. Even though I have 3 torches.
But so where are we doing it?
No.
Did you see that thing over there?
What?
Did you see that like big arch thing over here?
Yeah, that's where I am.
No, not that. This thing. Oh, it's different. It's like way over there. I'll wait till I come up. I'll show you.
Okay.
I'm gonna start building my house. There's coal up here.
Okay, you do that.
That's really
night's
good.
Night's not gonna be coming. Wait, is it night yet?
It's getting night. So you mean like, do you have enough sheep? Like sheep wool?
I have 6 pieces, so yeah, we're good.
Okay.
I have like exactly 6 pieces, so we're pretty good.
There, I have 4 stacks of wood. I think I'm good.
I don't know if you're at the same place I am. Okay, you are.
I'm above you.
Yeah. Okay, how am I supposed to get up here now?
Okay, I'll make a balcony. It's gonna look really nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna make like a big balcony hanging off the edge. It's gonna look pretty.
I don't want to.
Okay, I'm over here now.
My house ain't gonna be that big. It ain't gonna be like humongous. It's gonna be simple.
Oh, I thought I was running out of food, but I've just now remembered we're in peaceful. Ugh, fudgy sickles.
What happened?
Oh, nothing. It's just I fell off the edge, you know?
That happens sometime.
Okay, I'm at the top now. Okay, I found some coal.
That was a fail.
Oh, I see where you're building your house. I'm gonna build my house over here.
Yeah.
Right here. Okay. You know, I have an amazing view, so I'm gonna build my house right here. So, first, I'm gonna sleep in your house tonight. You don't have a problem with that? Okay, you
no,
said
no.
Okay,
no problem.
So, I'm gonna sleep with you in your house tonight. I'm gonna build my house tomorrow. Well, tomorrow in the game.
Not yeah.
Tomorrow in life. But.
I'll show you that weird looking arch I saw. It's way okay. Different. It's not what you think.
Oh, I love the view. I'm gonna get up higher, but you know, probably not gonna get any higher than right there, but.
Yeah.
So it doesn't really matter. I still have a good view.
Dang it. I'm messing up a lot. I don't know why.
Oh, that's your fault.
Do you wanna go?
Destroy the snow. Actually, let's just go to sleep now, because snow mobs are gonna come and get us. So it's probably a good idea to go to sleep now.
I'm finishing this part of my house, because I'm gonna have my roof as glass.
You can have the crafting table. I'll just make another one.
I didn't make a crafting table yet. I'm using all the stuff I need.
Ah, oh, frick.
What happened? What did you do?
Oh, not. It's just I have a round piece for my last piece of wool.
Dang it! It's so hard when you're not in creative mode. I'm used to being creative whenever, like, because I'm usually doing stuff in creative on Flat Worlds.
Oh, yeah.
Making like that big jail.
Oh, yeah, my big city. So, okay. Here, your bed. My bed. Okay, go sleep.
I'm gone.
I have a sword. Okay.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, God. You're inside
here,
me.
Take your, take your bed, take your crafting table, unless you want to make your own again.
You can keep your own. You can keep that one.
Okay, thanks.
I'm gonna go ahead. Yeah, you better think. Just think of all the people in Minecraft trying to make a crafting table right now. You don't know, understand the struggle they're going through right now.
Totally, okay.
this is probably the dumbest idea to make a house at, but I'm doing it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna have to take out this whole entire area.
I had to go down there, get some sand, and then smelt it and everything.
It's gonna take a while. Jesus. How do I want my house? I don't know what I want my house. I'm probably gonna sketch it out.
Oh, that's a nice paper. Door.
What?
You have different types of doors because of the wood.
Yeah,
mine really looks nice right now.
Oh, that birch. You know what that looks like? That looks like when I, like, you know how you go to a hospital?
Mm-hmm.
And they have those doors. Yeah, that's what that reminds me of. It just reminds me of one of those doors or a dentist. That's what reminds me of that.
So I'm gonna go down, get some. I'm gonna take some cobblestone from like right over here. Is that okay with you? Or you're building a house right here? Okay, then I have to go down. There's coal right here. I'm gonna go grab this coal.
I'm gonna destroy.
Okay, so it's back on.
My video didn't end yet, so I mean.
I'm not taking my chances. I just rather, make sure it's good enough.
It doesn't matter with me. I can just edit parts out, so it doesn't really matter.
I have 10 pieces of coal in about like a little bit more.
I found some cobble. Not cobble, I mean coal. Jeez, I always get my names of like the stone and dirt always mixed up.
Yeah, it happens sometimes. Sweet. I don't know. Okay, so I'm getting all the coal I see. And getting all this cobblestone I need for my. I'm gonna make my cobblestone floor and I'm gonna make myself a furnace so I can go down and get some sand.
Okay, so I have 64 pieces of wood and 34 pieces.
Yeah.
What the heck? My video clip just started and just ended again. How weird.
That is pretty weird.
What the heck? It's doing it again. I'm trying to make a video here. Thank you.
Is PS4 haunted?
Yeah. I'm gonna edit that part out. That's weird. Okay, so show y'all the start. Should be good.
Back in my house, gonna make myself a furnace.
Oh, I gotta turn your volume down. You're loud.
It is down. It's not like the full way up. And I'm trying not to speak that loud because I'm tired. So
I'm tired too. Didn't do much today actually. I just slept in until like 1 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah. I had football. There's a big difference right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go down and get some sand. Do you need any sand?
No.
You know, I'm gonna get a shovel. I'm not gonna take about like 2 seconds just to mine sand out.
Yeah, I'm just making some new arrangements to my house. Extending it just a little bit.
There we go. Got a shovel. Going down. You sure you don't want any sand? Cause I'm not going back down.
Yeah, just give me sand. I wasn't paying attention. I was daydreaming again. Keep on doing that.
Oh, here's that arch over there I was telling you about. Look over there. Here, I'll show you. Come here.
Here, wait.
Over here, okay. Come up here, over here.
Where? Where you at?
Looking for my name. You see me up here? Up here. Look up. Oh, no, behind you. Up here.
Okay, I see you.
That took a while. Okay, now look over here while I'm looking at. See that like, arch over there?
What?
I know it looks really weird. That's what I was telling you about, but I thought that's what you were talking about, but then you're talking about the
Look right here. Come over here. Come back up here again.
Come on. I just want to go get sand.
No, this is cool. I'm going to build a house here now. I'm going to make a bridge going over here. That's amazing.
I see.
There's like a floating, like, land right here. Floating.
Oh,
chunk of dirt.
Yeah. That could be like a base or something.
Yeah, I'm gonna probably make bridge over there.
And like how there's like a water flowing down it, so like just in case like if we need to get out of there, we can get right out. Okay, I'm gonna. Holy! For some reason, my joystick, joystick for like Call of Duty and now Minecraft, it's like acting up. Like it makes everything go slower and like it's weird. I don't know why that is. This is so weird. It just started happening, which is all, like also weird as well. It's doing it right now. Okay, we're good. There's sand right here.
Okay, I'm gonna make a chest for in my house. This is probably gonna be a dumb area to put where my chest.
Holy crap! I did not.
It won't matter.
I'm gonna get like about like 40 of this, cause I'm putting it as the roof of my house as well, so it's not gonna just be my windows.
Making that city is like making me have to make a good design for my house. This is gonna bother me if I just make it horrible looking.
I get it. I get why. I get you. No, I'm just gonna get as much sand as I can before my thing breaks.
Cause I was making my city so designed and all that, and now making a regular house in survival mode, it just feels weird. Yeah, make sure you get a lot of sand because
I'm getting as much as I'm using the shovel till it's all done. I already have over 50 pieces.
Get your English right, Jesus.
I'm tired. I can't help it. Oh dang, I'm out. I have 57 pieces. That's pretty good.
Okay, I'm gonna have to make some smooth, just regular stone.
Let's go, let's go. doing that again, doing that thing again. Okay, we're good. Well, I just found some random meat here, mutton here, with some sheep wool.
Probably from a dog. Probably a dog killed it.
That's really weird. You don't see that often.
Shit. I have 60 pieces of oak wood, which is not good.
Okay.
Somewhere cool.
I'm gonna come look at you. Look what you're doing.
Yeah.
Pretty nice house. I like it.
Thank you. God. For once, thank me for something I've done in my life.
I didn't thank you. I said it was a good job on the house.
Okay, see, I'm gonna move out. I'm gonna go over to the next mountain. You see? Okay, yeah.
No. Bye.
Yeah, I'm making the floor stone because it just looks cool.
Yeah, cobblestone for me.
Cobblestone? I'm making a stone because I want to make it look nice. Remind me to make a shovel at some point.
I don't really care what my floor's made out of, as long as it looks nice, that's what counts.
Okay, what was I gonna do? Okay, make a sword. I'm gonna go on an adventure to get more sheep, because I wanna make a two bed. Mm-hmm. If that makes sense.
That's weird.
Okay, I need some sheep.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, guys. Before we get into longer, more into the video, just want to say, we don't know how long these videos are going to end up being, so.
So maybe over 20 minutes. We're at least trying to get over 20 minutes per video.
Yeah.
At least. Because we want this to be like a very long series until like we defeat the Ender Dragon. So. It will be a while.
Yes, what do you want to call these series?
Minecraft, I don't know, we'll talk about it maybe after the video, we'll see.
I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, go to sleep real quick.
Okay. It looks so weird because my bed is my bed's hovering. There's nothing under it. It's hovering in midair. It looks so cool.
Okay, I'm gonna end my video in a little bit. Okay. Then I'm gonna make another video.
Dang, I have to go get more.
I just fell off a cliff.
Did you die?
No.
How close were you to dying?
Toby! Oh, that was cool. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna end my video as soon as I jump into the water. That would be freaking epic. and then I'm gonna have like a outro. Oh, yeah. Oh, found sugar cane.
Oh, that's pretty good. You get that for books and other stuff we may need.
We can start a sugar cane farm up there. That'll be weird.
It would be weird. I have tons of dirt, so like we could actually use this for something if we need to.
Okay, my video clip is done. So my video is done.
Mine ain't.
Oh, that's amazing. So basically, you're just doing. I'm doing like behind the scenes or something. I don't know.
Oh no, it's up to you. Man, my voice is like losing, going. My voice is going away. Can't help it.
Oh, found a whole bunch of sheep. If you need any sheep or wool, just tell me. I think I'm good.
We just need to collect the mutton. That's all. So get all the mutton you can.
Why do you need mutton?
Well, we are gonna change it to normal mode. So wouldn't we need mutton to survive?
Don't know.
survival tips right there. ZinZan. Uh-oh. Something happened.
What happened? I
just muted my mic for a little bit. This could be actually right here. Okay, come over here. This is actually going to be like a little safe house or something. Whatever you want to do with this.
Wait, I'm trying to collect some sheep. I don't know how much I collected.
Like, yeah, we can use this like a safe house. Like, if we want to store some stuff here. Or we can just like use it as something like anything else. We could put it right there.
Okay. I didn't find much. I only found like 4 pieces. We got only 4 pieces of wood. So.
Okay.
Oh, game glitched out.
It did.
Yep. I just want, no, I had to walk through a wall. It was weird.
I'm trying to use any, like, I'm trying not to use all of this. I'm like trying to mess up with this glass, because if you mess one thing up, it's gone for the rest of the, like, rest of the time. If you know what I mean. I'm not English good right now. I'm not English and good.
For the rest of your life?
Yeah, basically.
Yeah. ZVB, there's something wrong with you. Your English is not...
Same thing with you, boy. Same thing with you, ZinZan. Same thing with you. We have those days. We have those days. You had those days. I saw. I heard you.
Yeah, that's
I saw
almost
you.
Every day.
Yeah.
So.
So I'm gonna finish
my
roof.
I can't get back up on this. Okay, we'll see what happens. I didn't do an outro, but
I'm gonna do my outro soon. I'm gonna do my outro soon as my video, as soon as my house is finished.
I'm not gonna do outros for these survival series.
Yeah, because it's my survival series. And you, me and you.
Yeah.
It may be other people as guests, but it's mostly me and you. What? Hey, ZinZan. ZinZan.
I'm back. I'm back.
Are you like muting your mic or something?
Yeah.
Sounds really like it's. It happens a lot for some reason to me. I don't know. Whatever glass I have left over, I'll give it to you. But I think I'm gonna use it all, so we'll see what happens. I think I may have got the right amount, which wouldn't surprise me. Well, it would surprise me because I'm usually. I have to usually do it again, like everything else again.
Oh my god! I need one more piece of wood. Are you kidding me? This is freaking annoying. I'm trying to do all this.
I'm gonna start planting my. I'm gonna start planting my stuff.
Like the oak wood?
I do not have oak. I have birch planks.
Yeah, I'm gonna take those.
Not all. Take like half, like less than half of them.
I'm gonna take 10, because that's all I need.
Okay.
Yeah, have a good day, there, sir.
What do I need again? I totally forgot what I need. Oh, my saplings. I have an oak sapling and I have 5 birch saplings.
Okay, I don't care.
I for sure you would care, so that because that's the type of wood that your trees may have. The oak sapling is what you need.
That's how much I care.
Okay. Thanks for your support.
Oh god. Okay, you didn't hang up your video because I want to go ahead and start off the second video so we can.
Okay, I thought that was. I feel stupid now. I thought that was like dirt, but it was stone. I was trying to plant a birch sapling in stone.
Okay, you're gonna end up your video or what?
Do I even Minecraft?
I don't know. Don't ask me. Cause I don't.
Oh, I totally need more. Sand, are you kidding me?
Why you say that? Oh my god, my glasses are hurting my.
Whoa, that's sick. My birch sapling I just put down, it already grew.
Yeah, I know. I saw.
That's cool. I gotta go back down and get more sand, for gosh sake.
Your laugh is like so weird.
I know it's weird. Okay, I gotta go back down for sand.
I do.
Okay. Let's go get some sand.
Okay, guys, I'm back with another episode to Minecraft, whatever this is called, because we don't know yet.
Yeah, we still don't know. We're gonna make that. We're gonna make a title for it, and you guys will see it whenever you click on this video.
I think I just duplicated. Oh my god, the game's glitching out.
Aw.
I just duplicated so much wood. That was weird. Whoa. Never saw that happen. It was weird because,
I remember on Xbox. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, keep talking.
I remember on Xbox, I did this glitch with diamonds. So I'll take a diamond, put it down, mine it, and place it back quickly. It would actually duplicate it. And give me a diamond block. So I had 9 diamonds every time I did it. I did that glitch every time I got the chance to. It was awesome.
Okay, guys. So the series is going to be weird. On his CVB Gaming channel, he's going to have his views mixed up with mine, I guess. But, what was I going to say? I'm just so tired right now because
I know
I'm doing stuff on it. I can't even... Now my English is going bad.
You're welcome. Uh-oh, his mic is muted again. Your mic did it again, ZinZan. There, it's
okay,
back.
No, I'm muting my mic. You know that, right?
What for?
Because freaking jerks are coming into my room talking.
Oh, I know her. Don't worry.
Yeah, sisters. It's annoying.
They're not interested in Minecraft. I don't know why they would be in there.
No, they're coming in to annoy me and ruin my video. That's what they're doing.
Oh. You know siblings.
Yeah, the most annoying people you can probably ever meet.
Let's go.
And I'm the youngest one in my family, it's weird to say that.
So, I only need a couple more pieces of glass and I'm totally done. I'll give you the rest. I don't have, which will probably be like 5 pieces. So I'll have a head start.
Did my oak wood tree grow yet?
I don't know. I don't think so. I just need 2 more pieces. So then, yeah, you're gonna have 5 pieces left over. You're gonna get 5 pieces. So I just guessed that. That's pretty, I just randomly guessed how many pieces you would get, and I got it right.
Oh wait,
I'm a master.
Oh, poop. I'm gonna have to go back down here to get more wood. Poop. Okay, so there's first 2 videos, episodes of Minecraft series, I guess, is what we're gonna call it for now.
Let's go to sleep.
Yeah, wait, I'm gonna just chop down a couple of trees.
It looks like there's an oak tree on that island over there. I almost broke the window. I would have been so mad if I did that. That would have been bad. That would have been really bad. I was going to test tap it.
Can I get up here? Oh, God. I'm burping a lot.
Let me guess, you drink a lot of soda.
No, I don't. Not my mom's, but... I'll edit that part out.
I was saying. Okay, I have your 5 pieces of glass for you.
5 pieces? Are you kidding me? That's a freaking rip-off.
Well, too bad.
I'm dumb buying from your shop.
There you go.
Your shop sucks.
Okay. Let's go to sleep.
Wait, wait, not yet.
Guess what?
Two things. What?
I'm already asleep.
You're so annoying.
Yeah, you are.
My eyes are. I'm so tired. I just wanna go sleep.
Can't help it. Can't help it. We can't. None of us can help it. Well, guys, if you guys enjoyed the video, hit that like button and subscribe. Go subscribe to ZinZangaming channel, and see you guys in the next video. See ya.